My name is Danea, and I'm from the Long Beach Public Library. Welcome to today's summer reading program, SRP for short, Baby Time. We'll be singing about the color of the day and have some fun. But don't forget, at the end of the story time, there'll be a code to add to your Beanstack SRP. Before we start, I'm gonna let you know what I'll be using today. I'll be using a scarf and bubbles, so keep those handy, and I'll let you know when we'll be using them. We'll be doing the hello song, and in the hello song, we're going to wave and sing hello. We're going to bounce and sing hello, and we're going to clap and sing hello, and we're also going to blow a kiss and sing hello. Can everybody blow a kiss? Mwah! Good job. Okay, we're gonna start. We wave and sing hello. We wave and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we wave and sing hello. And now we're gonna bounce and sing hello, okay? We bounce and sing hello. We bounce and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we bounce and sing hello. And now we're going to clap. Let's clap our hands for our babies. Okay, and you can clap their hands, use your hands too. Okay. We clap and sing hello. We clap and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we clap and sing hello. Good job. And now we're gonna blow a kiss. Can everybody blow a kiss? Mwah. We kiss and sing hello. Mwah. We kiss and sing hello. Mwah. With our friends at story time, we kiss and sing hello. Mwah! Good job, everybody. It's time for us to get our babies ready to do some stretches. You can either lay them on their back or you can have them sitting in your lap. So now that they're comfortable, let's bring their arms up high. Good job. Bring their arms out wide. And bring it out to the front. And bring the arms back up. And give them a little tickle. And let's move on down to their legs. And bring their legs up. Bring their legs out. Bring it back together. And put them on down. Okay, so now we're going to do our head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And we're going to point out the body parts before we sing the song twice. So let's point to their head, to their shoulders, to their knees, to their toes, to their eyes, to their ears, to their mouth, and nose. Good job. Okay, we're gonna do head, shoulders, knees, and toes twice. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Good job. Let's do that again. Let's point to their head. Okay. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Good job. Okay, so let's get our baby ready to do Let's Go Riding on an Elevator. We're gonna do this twice. So it's a bounce. And then when we count to five, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, 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 down. Really fun. So let's get them bouncing. All right, good job. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, 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 down. Okay, let's do that again. Let's get them bouncing. All right. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, 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 down. Good job. Okay, so now we're going to sing a song about the color red. And in the word red, there's a color red. So you know what the word looks like and also the color. So we're going to sing this song twice, and hopefully you'll sing it along with me the second time around, okay? It's pretty simple, but hopefully you'll catch on really quick, okay? All right, let's do this. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. I can spell red. I can spell red. Stop signs are red too. R-E-D, R-E-D. That was really fun. Okay, so let's do this song one more time. I have the lyrics on the board and we sing it once. So let's try and do this all together the second time around. Okay. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. I can spell red. I can spell red. Stop signs are red too. R-E-D, R-E-D. Good job. We're going to be singing a couple songs about changing clothes and diapers. So for the first title of song, it's Baby Put Your Shoes On, and this is a song that you can sing when you're changing your baby's clothes. I'll be starting off with Baby Put Your Shoes On, but then after that we're going to choose different like clothing items that we'll be putting on our baby. After that, the second song will be about changing diapers. So let's sing our first song about Baby Put Your Shoes On, okay? Baby, put your shoes on, shoes on, shoes on. Baby, put your shoes on, one, two, three. Let's put on our baby's shirt. Baby, put your shirt on, shirt on, shirt on. Baby, put your shirt on, one, two, three. And sing about putting on their shorts. Baby, put your shorts on, shorts on, shorts on. Baby, put your shorts on, one, two, three. And maybe your baby doesn't want to wear shorts. Let's put some pants on. Baby, put your pants on, pants on, pants on. Baby, put your pants on, one, two, three. It's kind of cold outside. They need a hat. Let's sing about the hat. Baby, put your hat on, hat on, hat on. Baby, put your hat on, one, two, three. So that's a fun song that you can sing when you're changing to your baby. So you're actually telling them what you're putting on them, and they can become familiar with this, the name of the item that you're putting on their body. Okay, so now we're going to sing about changing diapers. This is a fun song that you can sing to your baby when you're changing their diapers, and it's to the tune of Frère Jacques. So it goes, changing diapers, changing diapers, lots of fun, lots of fun. Now you're not so stinky, now you're not so stinky. Nice clean bum. Nice clean bum. Let's do that again, okay? Changing diapers, changing diapers. Lots of fun, lots of fun. Now you're not so stinky, now you're not so stinky. Nice clean bum, nice clean bum. Good job, that was really fun. So now you know to sing some songs when you're changing your baby's clothes and their diaper. Today, we'll be reading The Wheels on the Bus, and afterwards, we'll sing the song. Okay, so let's get started. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish all through the town. The babies on the bus bounce up and down, up and down, up and down. The babies on the bus bounce up and down all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. The end. The book I read today was The Wheels on the Bus by Nosy Crow. We'll be doing The Wheels on the Bus, so let's get our arms rolling and let's start. The wheels on the bus goes round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus goes round and round all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep all through the town. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish all through the town. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah all through the town. And now we're going to say the parents. The parents on the bus go shh, 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 shh. The parents on the bus go shh, 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 all through the town. Now it's time for us to use our scarves, and we're going to do two songs for our scarf songs, okay? So if you don't have a scarf, you can use maybe a face towel, a burpee, or something very light that you can wave in the air, and to do peekaboo! Okay, so let's start. We're going to do Where's Baby? We're going to do this song twice, okay? Let's practice. One, two, three, peekaboo! Okay. Where is baby? Where is baby? There he is. There she is. We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Good job. Let's do it one more time. Let's do peek-a-boo. One, two, three. Peek-a-boo. Okay. Where is baby? Where is baby? There he is. There she is. We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Good job. Now we're going to do our popcorn kernels. So let's wave our scarves in the air. And we're going to put it in the pot. And we're going to make it pop. Okay, so we're going to sing this song twice. Okay. Popcorn kernels, popcorn kernels in the pot, in the pot. Shake them, shake them, shake them. Shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop. Whoa, till they pop. Let's do that again. Popcorn kernels, popcorn corn kernels in the pot, in the pot. Shake them, shake them, shake them. Shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop. Whoa, till they pop. Good job. Let's get our hands ready for if you're happy and you know it. So let's rub our hands together really fast. And let's start. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. Good job. Okay, I hope you have some bubbles ready because we're gonna do two songs about bubbles. And the first one will be counting one little, two little, three little bubbles. And the next song is a really cute song about a bubble landing in our hands. Okay, so let's get our bubbles out. All right, let's blow some bubbles and have them floating all around us. And now let's do our little counting. We're gonna sing this song twice, okay? We're gonna start. One little, two little, three little bubbles. Four little, five little, six little bubbles. Seven little, eight little, nine little bubbles. 10 little bubbles go pop, pop, pop. And let's get some more bubbles. All right, and we're gonna count again. Are you ready?
One little, two little, three little bubbles. Four little, five little, six little bubbles. Seven little, eight little, nine little bubbles. 10 little bubbles go pop, pop, pop.
That was really fun. So now we're gonna sing another song about bubbles and the bubbles that's gonna land in our hand. Okay, we're gonna sing this song twice. I'm gonna make some more bubbles for us. I'm giving you a chance to blow some bubbles too. Okay, so we're gonna do
hello bubbles, hello bubbles, come and land. Come and land right in the middle, right in the middle of my hand, of my hand. Goodbye, bubbles, goodbye, bubbles. Time to go, time to go. I can help you, I can help you with a blow, with a blow.
That was really cute. Let's do it again and blow some more bubbles. And then we're gonna sing our last song about bubbles.
Okay. Hello bubbles, hello bubbles, come and land, come and land, right in the middle, right in the middle of my hand, of my hand. Goodbye bubbles, goodbye bubbles, time to go. Time to go. I can help you, I can help
I hope you enjoy today's story time, and I look forward to seeing you guys again soon. But don't forget, there's a code at the end of the story time to add to your Beanstack summer reading program. Keep reading!